Hey, what's up, guys? This is Team Hard Life Captain Albert Zertuche, and I'm about to start breaking down a 4,200-pound block of lead. And right now, since I don't have access to a forklift, I'm having to use a jackhammer to get it into a smaller chunk so that way we can be able to move it safely. And here we go. This is going to be a pretty long battle, and I will keep rocking it. This is the first time that I have attempted to do any kind of real hard manual labor like this since my hip surgery. Obviously, I was doing it before the hip surgery, but now I got to get back onto it and really put it down. So I am on my trailer at my shop working on this jackhammer. It's a 75-pound jackhammer. And as you can tell, it's a work in progress. It's not going to get done easily, but you'll see it. I've already got a few chunks there on the floor. And I thought, this would be a nice little throwback video, guys. So y'all gonna see how I used to do it way back in the day. Because now, obviously, I've hit 100,000 subscribers. So now I'm gonna go ahead and release these videos. Stay tuned for a lot more action.
Got a lot of stress on my mind. It's a nice day to go. Yeah, I got a line. I'ma call up the whole team.
Struggling so much right there because there's a piece of steel. It's the anchor to when they put the anchor to the boat right there. You can see it right there. So I just look like I already found the edge, so I'm gonna cut right there and I should be able to take that piece out. See how that works out. That one piece is kicking my ass right there. 20 minutes. So let's see what kind of weight we got here. I don't know how much that comes out to you. Alright, let's clear this off. And we got 43 plus 34 plus 50.75 plus 62.25 plus 67.75. Plus 55.75 plus 2.5 plus 59 plus 63.75 plus 43.5 plus 41.25 plus 24.25 plus 14.5. 686 and a half pounds. Not bad for an hour's worth of work.